Okay. 1 minute and 15 seconds remaining until the Sixers pick at number 39. We're going to bounce right after this. But my guy, Jordan Bell, just got taken. I'm a little bit unhappy. Just a little.
By Chicago. Yeah. They didn't even wait for the entire clock to run. They ran up.
Oh, they ran up to the podium. Yeah.
But there's still a guy out there that you really coveted.
I think Tyler Dorsey should be a guy that they should pick. Absolutely. Because of his shooting ability, he is in the 81st percentile in catch-and-shoot situations. And obviously with Ben Simmons driving and kicking and Markel Fultz driving and kicking, being a catch-and-shoot player, I think Tyler Dorsey's a good fit.
I hope they go after him because we need shooters. Because we really do. You look at Kostas, is he really here for the long run?
No.
Probably not. I mean, other than that, who do you really have that can really shoot the ball? Covington's a very streaky shooter.
Monster.
You know, you can never have enough shooters on this team. Unless they really go after a free agent, they'll have it like a J.J. Redick or free agents.
I do definitely think they're going after Redick. You saw the photo surface of Embiid and Redick hanging out. I think
Twitter
that'll definitely happen.
Golden State traded for Bell.
Golden State traded for Jordan Bell.
Golden
wow.
State has
that's a great get for them, to be
that's
honest
crazy.
With you.
Crazy, right?
Yeah, they need Big Ben and he's a rebounding menace. That's a great pick. Wow. Got a little trust the process chance in there. All right. We're chanting it louder now than we did earlier. We didn't chant it at number one. That was ridiculous.
Nobody was getting in there. I don't know why.
I think we're just nervous because we thought Brian was going to fuck it up. I'm going to take Josh Jackson.
Somebody out of the blue or Jason Tatum.
Yeah. So Danny Ainge thought Jason Tatum was the best player in the draft.
Seems like Brian's really fond of his pick there.
Yeah, Brian is taking forever. Come on, Brian. Maybe he's trying to pop his collar.
Maybe he's really, he's trying to
fix that collar up.
People seem to be upset about the Golden kid, too.
Yeah, I don't know who this, this player is, but people are leaving. Anyway, we're about to find out who we're taking right now. Tyler Dorsey?
In the 2017 NBA draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Jawun Evans.
Oh, okay. I'll fucks with that. I like him. He's a jitterbug. He's a guard. He's quick. I like him. He can light it up. He's undersized. That's why he's the second rounder.
Okay.
But I like Jawun Evans. I like this. This is good.
Jawun! Jawun heavy on the guard again. So we got a couple of bigs, and then we got another guard.
I just saw him. Is he gonna go up to the podium? There he is. I like this pick. I don't mind it. It's hard to hate on this one.
6'3", 6'2".
I don't know if he's that. I thought he would have maybe potentially gone late first, and he lasted until the second.
Yeah, definitely.
Shooter, is he more of a guard?
He's more of a driver and get all the way to the pin.
Okay.
Sort of. He can still play a little bit too.
Okay.
I like him. I like this pick more than the Bolden pick. I do. But I don't really know Bolden that well. So.
Or the other guy we got, but Evadian.
Yeah,
two questionable picks. They had talked about trading back up into the mid-20s, and we did.
And they did. We did. They just took somebody I didn't know.
Yeah.
But, all right, that's it. Process out.
Process out.